degree angle. So when I step forward, I land out at a 45 degree angle. That way my whole body will follow the shift of this foot and the where it's rotating to. So I'm gonna kick thigh level, I'm gonna step and time it.